Exam 70-461. Bootcamp, querying Microsoft SQL Server 2012. This is Kalman Toth. This is my book which addresses practical t-sql 2012. Also, it has 200 practice exam questions with answers. This is the table of contents. The first chapter is sample and system databases, select query basics, the second chapter is SQL Server 2012 installation. Third chapter is architecture of the select statement. The fourth chapter is SQL Server Management Studio. The fifth chapter is client-server computing. The sixth chapter is relational database design fundamentals. Seventh chapter is database normalization and normal forms. Eighth chapter is functional database design. Ninth chapter is advanced database design practice. 10th chapter is SQL Server 2012 new programming features. 11th chapter is inner joins and outer joins. 12th chapter is select statement syntax and examples. 13th chapter is subqueries in select statement. 14th chapter is insert, update, delete, and merge. 16th chapter is transact-sql programming. Correction, that was the 15th chapter. 16th chapter is maintaining data integrity in the enterprise. 17th chapter is query and stored procedure optimization. 18th chapter is advanced t-sql programming topics. 19th chapter is how to prepare for the exam. And the appendix A has four practice exams with 50 questions each, and appendix B has the answers. Let's page up in the book to see how the instructional part looks. We'll see this is for create table, and there are actual scripts. There are lots of scripts in the book. And this is, for example, managing table and object security with examples. Let's check out the sample practice test questions. This is a practice exam. Here is, for example, a question. Which of the following is false regarding foreign keys, and there are four answers, A, B, C, D. Another practice exam question, which is the correct constraint to enforce that birth date is less than the current date? There are four choices for this question. This is the end of the short demo.